Today we are marking the Kashmir Martyrs' Day in the most tragic circumstances. The occupation authorities have cancelled the commemoration of this day in Srinagar and the entire occupied territory. We strongly condemn this decision by Delhi to muzzle the voices of Kashmiris. 89 years ago, the people of Jammu and Kashmir rose to protest against the cruel autocratic rule of the Maharaja, to demand freedom and redress of their grievances. Religious persecution of majority Muslims was at its peak, and they were in fact being treated as slaves and bonded labor. The Holy Quran had been desecrated. It was against this backdrop that Abdul Qadir Khan gave a clarion call at a gathering at Khanqah Mualla in Srinagar on June the 21st, 1931. Pointing to the Shergari Palace of the Maharaja, he said, "Demolish this edifice of injustice, cruelty, and subjugation." He was arrested and tried. His words galvanized and mobilized the people of Jammu and Kashmir. On July the 13th, during his trial, witnessed by thousands of people, a man who stood to make a call to prayer was shot dead by the Maharaja's police. In all, 22 men rose to complete the azan. All were shot dead. These men gave their lives for liberty. That mission has yet to be completed. Today, under the fascist settler colonial rule of the BJP-RSS regime, Kashmiris are being killed, blinded, forcibly disappeared, illegally detained and tortured. Women have been raped to impose collective punishment on the besieged population. Nearly 900,000 occupation forces are brutalizing Kashmiris. Under new domicile rules, thousands of non-native Hindus from India are being settled in the occupied territory to turn Muslim majority to a minority, to steal Kashmiris' jobs and livelihoods, and to grab their land.